your maid of honor,
as your best woman,
it is my job to make sure you relax and enjoy your special day. Let's think about the fun. What did you decide to do for music?
A DJ.
A DJ? Oh, great. You know, Richie and I, we did a live band, but this'll be a change of pace. This is gonna be great. You are good to go. You are good. Okay, but where's your change of shoes now?
I don't have a change of shoes.
Oh. Well, elegant is elegant. They are a little Dickensian, though, don't you? No. You know,
Bonnie,
what?
You and I didn't go to women's college and major in women's studies and minor in women's studies to wear stilettos.
Sorry. You know, my Reggie, he's really taught me a lot about fashion, you know, and my eye for faux pas is just, you know, just overdeveloped nowadays, so forgive me. The veil. Oh, so pretty. Now, is it cathedral or chapel length?
Cathedral, the longest.
Cathedral, great. Oh, that's great. That's great. Mine was pagoda length. You know.
And it was a little bit long, wouldn't you say, Bonnie?
No, I don't think so. It was regulation length. It was fine.
Maybe for a giraffe bride. Okay, sure.
Yeah, well.
Maybe for a brachiosauri.
So what we do for fashion, Gail.
Bonnie, I thought it was so cute how you and Reggie involved your dog in your wedding.
Molly, my pit bull. Yeah, we rescued her. Oh, what a dog. God, she's so precious. She was the ring bearer. She did nicest disposition. Yeah, she carried the ring. She walked right down the aisle to her parents. You know, pit bulls just get such a bad rap. But rescuing her was probably one of the best things I've ever done. Gail, today's your day. You look gorgeous. I'm going to go. I'll see you up there.
Oh, good for you, Bonnie.
A pit bull gave me a goddamn break.
Rescuing a pit bull like she's some kind of Jane Goodall bastard.
Oh, you want the Nobel Prize, Bonnie, for rescuing a goddamn pit bull and bringing it to your wedding?
The pit bull's the ring bearer. Oh, wow.
Bonnie would never have done that before she married that frat house business chode, Reggie. Now she just wants to impress everybody.
Oh, that's so noble.
That's it. How far to the aquarium?
About 5 miles.
I'm gonna need your bike.
Bonnie rescued a pit bull, then I'm rescuing a shark.
Come with us, man.
That's my husband!
Yeah, I'll get out of the water.